Could have been a swan on a glassy lake. Could have been a gull in a clipper's wake. Could have been a ladybug on a windchime. But she was born a dragonfly. In the sun, she wanderings and listen to cicadas say.
Trees are big in one direction because of song.
Cross-pollination by the legs of bees in spring is a beautiful thing. Or when the sun goes down, fireflies come out. In the pond, crept a slimy thing that pumped a beam from the Rites of Spring. Made of Queen Mantis, so content but so headless. Katydid, nothing but shiver and cry, as did the dragonfly. In the shade, the gypsies spin. Among the cloves, they drop their skin. Regeneration occurs at a furious speed beneath the white oak tree. And when the sun comes up, moon buds fold up. In the sun, she wanderings and listen to the rites of spring.
Turn it.